2, 1, let's go.
Try to run from the switch, we catch him. Dumb ass, I ain't make it too far. Whole lot of shots in the car. I shoot to the mall.
I'm in the cut with a up, try to fuck me a buck. Gotta stick with a drum.
They like, who that?
I'm throwing shots, they try to run. True it.
We start to freeze. And so it looks you right between the eyes.
Jumped off the bench and I turned into a star.
I'm a baller.
Anywhere I go, my gang, they know who we are.
You can't even see me on FaceTime. Bitch, just ask if I'm the one that DM'd on the fence. That ain't me, bitch, that's fake time.
Money, Wally P, shout out my label. That's me. I own 100% of my cuts. Bitch, nobody taking a
Back at it again with another reaction video, man. Back at it again with another banger, man. Second reaction video of the day. Second banger of the day. You already know what the fucking deal is. It's a new music Friday, man. And you already know when the vibes come on, bro, the vibes come on. There's no going back, man. We already did our first one, G Herbo. That was a fire ass song. Second song, I ain't gonna lie, I'm kind of skeptical because I don't listen to The Weeknd too much. I know a lot of you guys are gonna be like, what? You don't listen to The Weeknd? No, nigga, I don't listen to The Weeknd too much. I'm telling you that right now. The Weeknd dancing in the flames. Now, I don't know why he named it this, but that's some crazy shit right there. 6:37 p.m., September 13th, Friday the 13th. It's getting spooky, bro. It's getting spooky. It's about to be spooky season, man. Halloween coming up. Before we get to anything, hope you guys have a blessed day. Stay late, stay top of your grind. Last round against that bad boy. That bad one, I'm going to get it. Nobody going to get it for you, man. Let's get in tune. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Like everything, man. I'm new to the channel. Welcome to the channel. Who directed this? Alright, bro, hold on. Is this shit turned up all the way? I know I'm not tripping. This shit is ass. The volume, the audio on this shit is ass.
While we are racing home, melted lights cover the ocean.
Is this live? Nah, this ain't live. I'm sorry, bro. This video is trash. I know some of you guys are gonna be like, this shit is good. This video is so bad. What? Okay, now let's forget about the video and just listen to the lyrics, all right? If I miss the break, we're dancing in the flames, bro. That's how do you miss the break? The break is the biggest and one of two of the only pedals on the fucking car floor. What are you talking about? You're missing the break. You don't need to be driving if you're missing the damn break. This literally looks like one of those videos that you put on the screen if you're like not in attendance at an award show. Literally. Like, this shit is not cool, bro. It's not cool. I'm not feeling it. So this is literally about somebody taking control of him. He takes control back. But at the same time, they going back and forth. He misses the break. They fly and die, bro. Like, what the kind of shit is this?
Let's be young.
And I know why he making this shit, bro. I know why he making this lovey-dovey, fake lovey-dovey shit, bro. Just because that nigga, he got his goons to shoot up Drake's house not too long ago. I know a lot of people don't care, but I'm telling y'all, bro. He's making this shit to make himself seem a lot more innocent than he really is. Sight, nah, let me stop throwing out shit out there. But at the same time, that could be the problem. Yeah, I'm not filming this video at all. Bro, tell me this nigga don't look like Dak Prescott, bro. This nigga looks like Dak Prescott, bro. Like, what are you doing? Making music, my boy. Get back on the football field. What are you running to? Like, the lip syncing ain't doing it, bro. This is like one of those bad lip syncing videos, bro. You don't have a choice but to lip sync, but you do. Your lip syncing is ass. Like, this shit is so bad. This is like a no effort video. That looks like a Kanye set, though. I'm not gonna lie. That looks like a Kanye set for one of his things. But we gonna finish this video out so you guys are not like, oh, you missed something at the end of the video. Cause, you feel me? Let's finish this shit out, bro. That's why it was shot on an iPhone 16 Pro. That makes sense now. Hey, for an iPhone 16 Pro, see, I'm glad you stayed because I would have missed that. But for an iPhone 16 Pro, that shit actually fire. I'm sorry I doubted you, but for an iPhone, like I said, for an iPhone 16 Pro, that's actually very good, man. Y'all know how you like that reaction video. For this video, bro, only because it was shot on an iPhone 16 Pro, that's actually very, very impressive. They actually got all those little details in there. I'm going to give this. I'm going to give this video a 4 out of 5. A 4 out of 5. That's a 0.5 higher than the last video, bro. I'm not gonna lie, man. Y'all know how I like that reaction video. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification button. As always, I'm gonna see y'all in the next one. Peace of love. We need y'all.